Okay, it's good. Video response. To the one that Lon video response me. I just woke up. I look like shit. Late night, and I just now have my room back to myself, and it is small bed, two people, and it doesn't work. Anyway, yeah, okay, the reason why I ramble and talk so long is because if I did the proper thing where you edit it, I would have, where you edit out the stupid things, I would have nothing. It'd be like 3 seconds of pie, and then that'd be it, because everything else I say is stupid. I don't know, I just get on a giant whirlwind, and I can't stop. That's what she said. Wow, okay, sorry about my last video where the sound in the video was off, which is too bad, because I did an awesome imitation of a giraffe. I did an awesome imitation of a giraffe, the whole thing. That was spot on, I can tell you. I won Oscars for that. Yeah, so good morning. This is my morning. It is almost four there. Wow. Yeah, four. Because it's almost one and then Cali time. Yeah, 3 hours ahead. Hi. Oh, shit. Theme. Wow. See, now this is going to be rambling because I didn't think beforehand. Damn. Wow. And you're Skyping me. Okay. Oldsmobile, awesome. I used to actually drive an Oldsmobile. And then before that, I drove, what's it called? Bronco. Yep. Which is a shit truck, and it's just basically, like, my father and I drove it around, and it was, like, we'd have, like, up to our waists, like, up to our nipples even, was just trash, because we would not throw it out, and then we'd never clean out that car, and so we'd actually, the trash was so bad, that instead of getting into the car by the doors, we had to go in through the windows. That sucks. So yeah, actually, no, that was actually a pretty sweet car compared to some of the stuff that I've driven. What else? Oh, man. Wow. Oh. I am not doing well. And it's already, like, longer than most of your videos. Crap. What else was I gonna talk about? Wow. Anyway, so I just woke up, and I had weird dreams. I dreamed that I was flying a spaceship, but the spaceship looks like a waffle, so it was a waffle spaceship, and, like, my helmet is made out of, like, gelatized maple syrup, and I was fighting a giant shrimp. Not like fellatio shrimp with the Skype. Remember fellatio shrimp? I'll link it later. But it was like, I'm gonna eat you, shrimp, and I was like, I'm flying a waffle spaceship. You can't do this, motherfucker, and it was like, it was intense. Random once again. See, this is, yeah. Okay, I apologize. What else? Drew needs to do this, because I think Drew would be really funny. And probably more coherent than me. Although a lot of people are more coherent than me. Coherent. Wow. Hey, you know what's really funny? Because New Zealand is so small. Because I've only had, like, one subscriber. I'm still the 71st. Most subscribed person in New Zealand, because no one in New Zealand does anything YouTube-wise. So, yeah. What else? Oh, wow. Cereal here has no taste. Like, no taste. Like, I've noticed that, like, New Zealand food is, like, either really good and really tasty, or it's shit. Because they basically say, I'm gonna do all this healthy stuff. Yay! And then they take out all the flavor, and they just put in all this, like, fiber and nutrients and crap, and it's just eating cereal every day. Like, I used to eat, like, 5 bowls of, like, you know, like, Lucky Charms or Fruity Pebbles, and that was, like, oh my god, orgasm in my mouth, and it would, Drew, don't get ideas. But now it's just, like, eating cardboard. Oh my god, it's painful. It is so bad. What else? I should be working, because I have assignments, so I'll do that later. But you know what's really cool? Because I go to that art school, my assignment is to draw with charcoal. So it's like playing with charcoal, and that's my job. And then I get to read about art, which is more boring and more work, but and then I get to draw some more, and I'm doing laundry. See, look, and it's already almost 6 minutes, and once again, no content. Okay, let's at least put something interesting in this video. Funny story. I have a funny story. Because you've all heard it, but I'm gonna tell it just for the sake of telling it because it's awesome. The time I lit myself on fire. Okay, so there's this cool trick. You get hand sanitizer, and you put it on yourself, and then you light it on fire because it's alcohol. It burns the alcohol and doesn't burn your skin. But it has to be like jelly enough, and it has to be enough alcohol content. So if it's like 80% alcohol, and it doesn't like absorb into your skin all the way, you can pretty much like coat yourself in it and light yourself on fire. And it's like, anyway, that's really cool. And so I was trying to do that because it was a party favor, and a bunch of my friends around were like, "We're bored." I'm like, "I have a lighter and hand sanitizer. I know what I'm gonna do." Bad idea. And so it's the middle of the day. You really couldn't see the flames anyway. I don't know why I did it. But I didn't check the back to see how much alcohol there was. So it was only 60% and it absorbed right into my skin really quick. And so when I lit myself on fire, it was just like lighting my hand basically on fire. And so then, you know, it hurt a little bit, so I shook it out. And then 10 seconds later, I realized that my hand's still on fire. I just couldn't see the flames because I was in sunlight. And so then it takes me another 20 seconds to run over to like the water. So my hand was like, my whole entire arm was like on fire for like 20 seconds. Good thing I'm left-handed. Third degree burns. I had to sleep with my hand in a bucket of ice for 3 weeks. Gauze, aloe vera juice. Oh my god, it was painful. Awesome though. Cool story, because that's the only really time I've really hurt myself. Besides the time that my brother hit me in the head with a shovel and knocked me out, and I had stitches in my head while I'm running headfirst into a doorknob. See, rambling once again. Becky, you're like, how the hell do you do this? 8 minutes. Wow. But no, yeah, what Alon was saying, internet friends, awesome. Because you gotta find them and then you develop it. And I think if you don't really take time to like get to know the people or talk to them or do YouTube or Skype or anything, or talk to them off of, you know, like your chat room, then you're not gonna really get anywhere. But no, I'd recommend this because it's fun. I like my friends, they're sweet. And I wasn't talking crap about Georgia. Georgia is a shit state, I'm not gonna lie to you, but I was saying that you were from it, which didn't make sense because you were cool. See, I was talking up about you talking crap about Georgia. Difference. Because Georgia sucks. It does. California, seriously, best state. But, I'm in New Zealand now, so it doesn't matter because now it's North Island, South Island, and they got two choices. It's really weird. Wow. 8 minutes and 30 seconds. Okay, I'll quit. I will see you later, and hopefully the sound won't be messed up on this one, because that last one sucked, because that's an awesome imitation of that track. And then the Gene Simmons thing, that was funny. If it was synced, it would have worked. No, well, maybe not. I rambled. Yeah, see, look, almost 9 minutes. Oh, it's gonna cut me off. Should I just keep talking for the sake of talking? Am I wasting your life? Because you're gonna watch this. I know you're gonna watch this. So, like, every second, you're just, like, slowly, you're never gonna get that back. Ever. Ha! Yeah. Okay, no, I'll quit. Because you're Skyping me and you're like, "Where the fuck are you?" And I'm like, "Ah, I'm making a YouTube video." So, okay. Bye.